need you. Hey, mama, hey, mama, hey, mama, hey, mama. Okay, hi, guys. I am going to be making this soap creation. So, I hope you got into it. Give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. And let's get into it. First, open up this kit. Then, take out the stuff. First, we have the tray, the mold. Then we have our dye. And lastly, we got the soap bar. And the final thing, a scooper. Now reading the instructions.
Select your soap base. Cut your soap base into 1-inch squares. Place in your microwave safely in a safe cup or bowl.
So first, we're going to take our soap bars, put them into cubes, and put them in a bowl. So I'll come back when we do that. Now we're going to cut it into cubes. Then put it in the microwave for 15 seconds. Then stir. Put in microwave for more 10 seconds. Pour it into the mold. After you put it in bowl, add choice of food coloring. Then stir. Then put it in the freezer to make it faster, or just let it air dry. 5 to 10 minutes.
I hope you enjoyed. If you did, give us a big thumbs up and subscribe. And go to my Musical.ly or Facebook and I'll leave it on. And you'll see it. So yeah, you see a photo of myself. So yeah, bye!